Small bat over here that we found. I think, you know, in the daytime somehow he got in the in this lake. It's a lime lake, you know.
Yes. So the theory is that he was flying to a place on the caverns.
Look at it. I'm listening.
Oh, poor little guy. He needs to dry off.
Yeah, I think he's staying in the sun now. But he was in the water when we found him.
Well, at least he's gonna be much.
Come on, little one, don't be scared.
Yeah, buddy. You'll We're be just fine. Trying to help you.
Yeah.
Maybe he was trying to eat those fish eggs over there.
I don't know.
They are carnivores, so they like to eat insects. So you might have mistaken those for some red flies.
Shivering.
Oh, I've never seen a
octopus. No, something I've never seen on a octopus.
Probably he was probably trying to eat some of these eggs?
Fish eggs.
I don't know what these are.
They are fish eggs, Daddy. I just touched one and it felt really fish eggs. Okay, is he injured?
He's not injured.
No, just his fur. Is there any part of the room in here? I don't think a lizard could eat him, right?